अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर. आई एम टीचर ऑफ गेट वन. प्लीज़ ओपन दिस बुक, रीड नाउ. रीडिंग कॉम्प्रीहेंशन एंड लैंग्वेज स्किल. ओपन दिस पेज. पेज नंबर इज 48. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस लेसन. रिमेनिंग पार्ट वी विल कंप्लीट रिमेनिंग पार्ट टुडे. Question number 2 is, give the opposites of these words. You will have to tell the opposites of these words. F-U-L-L, full is here. You are saying this bottle is full of water. You are saying, look at this bottle, and this bottle is full, and this is full of water. Opposite of full is empty. E-M-P-T-Y. You will write here. Look at here. This bottle is empty. This bottle is empty. You are seeing this bottle is empty. This bottle is E-M-P-T-Y, empty. Next word is safe. The opposite of safe is, you will write here, unsafe. This boy is walking on zebra crossing. This is safe. This is safe. This boy is safe. So this boy is running on staircase. This is unsafe. This is unsafe. Next word is tight. Next word is tight. You will write here safe. Spelling of safe is unsafe is U-N-U-N. S-A-F-E, safe. Tight. T-I-G-H-T, tight. This water bottle is tight. This is tight. You are saying this is tight. Look at this. This is tight. This is tight. Opposite of tight is loose. You are saying this is loose. This is loose. You will write the spelling of loose. This is loose. So you will write the spelling of loose. L-O-O-S-E, loose. Next word is far. This opposite of far is L-O-O-S-E, loose. Opposite of far is near. N-E-A-R, near. Narrow. You will write narrow, wide. This bottle is narrow. From this side, this is narrow. The opposite of narrow is wide. And from this side, this bottle is wide. This is wide. W-I-D-E, wide. You will write here W-I-D-E, wide. Next word is alike. Next word is alike. Alike mean same. You will write the opposite of this is different. This is different. Here is boat marker and this is pointer. We can say these are different. These are different. You will write spelling of here D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Always speak. You will have to speak the truth. You do this work always. So opposite of always is never. Never go to the river. Okay, look at here. Always with the you will not go anywhere. That is not good for you. That there is a danger for you. So always, the opposite of always is never. N-E-V-E-R, never. Brave, B-R-A-V, brave. You are a brave boy. You are facing difficulty bravely. Opposite of brave is coward. C-O-W-A-R-D, spelling of never. N-E-V-E-R, never. Blunt. You will have to, not sharp. Look at this. This is the opposite of blunt is sharp. This is sharp. This is sharp. Next one is dark. When you switch off the light, it is dark. And here you are saying this is, I am sitting in light. So opposite of dark is L-I-G-H-T, light. Question number 4 is, which is odd word? You will have to select odd word, strange word from this river, waterfall, ocean, boat. Boat is strange, so make a circle around this word. Crate, box, chest, these are same. And lock is different. Strange, you will have to make a circle around this word. Chair, fork, knife and spoon. Chair is different, fork, knife and spoon from a same class. So you will have to make a circle around chair. Next is bangle, ring, dress, necklace. Bangle, necklace and ring. Necklace, these are in same class. You will make a circle around dress, lamp, car, light, fan. You will make a circle around car. Next one is fill in the blank. Sandwiches, soda, cake, teacher, sweets, feast, chips. My dash gave everyone two. Two is written here. You can count these. So you will write here sandwiches. My teacher. You will write here. Teacher is here. Gave everyone two. You will write here sandwiches. We ate a piece of pin each. Cake. You will write here cake. Everyone drank a glass of dash. S-O-D-S, soda, too. There are also dash and dash. There are also, which is left, you will write here, in feast. You like to take chips and sweet. There were also chips and sweet. It was a dash. It was a dash. It was a meal. It's mean, you will write here, feast. F-E-A-S-T, feast. F-E-A, feast, feast, meal. You like to take meal. This is feast. In feast, you like to take different kinds of things. It was a meal. It was a party. You want to take a meal. F-E-A-S-T, feast. Okay, students, complete these question that are given here. Question number 3, 4, and 5 in notebook, in book of read now. Thank you so much.